Salvation. The most important decision of your life is as simple as ABC. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. John 3:16. A. Admit that you are a sinner. Here's the bad news. We all have a problem. It's called sin. Our lives are not how God intended them to be. The consequence of sin is eternal death. For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 3:23. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Romans 6:23. B. Believe in Jesus. Here's the good news. God gives us so much that he can forgive any sin, no matter how big or how small. God sent his Son Jesus to die on the cross to save us from sin. Jesus said that if you put your trust in him, you will have eternal life. For my Father's will is that everyone who looks to the Son and believes in him shall have eternal life. John 6:40. C. Confess that Jesus is Lord. When Jesus rose from the grave, he proved his victory over eternal death. God wants you to confess that Jesus is Lord of all. He is your Savior. If you declare with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. Romans 10:9. I suggest praying the following prayer to accept Christ as your Savior. Dear God, I know I am a sinner, and I ask for your forgiveness. I believe Jesus Christ is your Son. I believe that he died for my sin and that you raised him to life. I want to trust him as my Savior and follow him as Lord. From this day forward, guide my life and help me do your will. I pray this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Welcome to the forever family of God.
God.